Hey everybody, it's Murphy Hunter. I'm just on here to show y'all a quick video. I bought some stuff at the Dollar Spot in Georgetown. And this year we are doing literature with Jade in homeschool. And we are reading The Secret Garden right now. And I picked up some of these chapter books at the Dollar Spot, which I was surprised because I was looking for The Secret Garden at the library. Of course, we couldn't find it. But anyway, let me just show you what I got, and then, I believe I showed y'all these that I bought. I bought these for $3 a piece at, Target. And this is what we're using right now. And they're pretty good, and so, you know, as you can see, we're reading. What I do is I read her a couple of chapters out of the book, and then we discuss, characters and what exactly is going on, you know, to see how well she comprehends. So, right now I'm reading The Secret Garden to her, and I got The Little Princess. These were all $3, and as I showed before, they have some pictures in here, like just drawings, but really, this is supposed to be for, well, for me, the way that I'm using them, for her, is for our literature, class, and I'm reading out loud to her, and then I'm just seeing how well she comprehends. But later on, you know, she can keep these books and she can read them for herself. And then I got The Jungle Book and then The Story of Dr. Dolittle. Well, the ones that I bought today, these are super cute because these she can actually read herself. But I'm still going to read these as in the classroom to her as part of our literature because these books are so small. They're so thin. What I'm saying is that they're not that many chapters. So, you know, we're going to go through these pretty fast. So, I got The Wizard of Oz. And see, these are really thin. So, we could probably read this in about a couple of weeks. Because we do literature twice a week. And I read her two or three chapters. Depends on how well she's doing. If she wants to hear more, I will continue reading. But if I see she's, like, you know, losing steam, then we'll just cut it short. So, I got The Wizard of Oz, Treasure Island. I'm really excited about Treasure Island. This is just such a great story, so I can't wait to read this one to her. And then we got Peter Pan. And then we got Alice in Wonderland, one of her favorites. So, I just wanted to show y'all that. And again, this was at Target, at the Dollar Spot in Target. And these are really good because Jade has a, you know, she has a shelf in here that has all of her own books, and I'm actually going to buy her another shelf because her shelf is pretty full, and she loves to collect books and do some reading time. I'm about to go buy her a comfortable chair and make her a reading spot here in the classroom where she can just sit in here and read. But since we have so many other places in the house, I didn't think about taking up space in here. So anyway, that's just a thought that I'm doing. She could sit in there while I'm reading to her. Another cool tip that, let me just show you real quick. I bought these pencils too for $1. You can never have too many pencils. Anyway, another thing that I'm starting to do with Jade is, at the library, I check out these easy readers for her, at her level. And then we just got two new puppies. So what I'm going to have her do is read out loud to the puppies. And that gives the puppies some interaction with her, and she is actually reading, so we will do, you know, spend some time doing that. At our library on Saturday, they have a dog there, and the only way that you can pet the dog is if you read to the dog. Jade never wants to participate. She doesn't want to read to the dog. She just says, why can't I just touch the dog? Why do I have to read to the dog? So anyway, I'm gonna have her do that to our puppies here at home, and I think that that would be great for the puppies and also good for her. Anyway, just want to share that with you guys. If y'all have anything that y'all are buying and y'all want to share, please make a video and do so. All right, bye.